Tanya DeLange, and I'd like to welcome you to The Gathering Place. This is Loma Linda Broadcasting Network TV. This is The Gathering Place, Strummers and Singers, and we invite you to take this time to sit down and enjoy some music, some praise to the Lord. We invite you to sing with us. So as we sing, join in, and you can continue once we quit. Just keep going. But our first song will be I Sing the Mighty Power of God.
Songs that are written, and mostly about people that we've known for perhaps a few minutes, a few hours, a few days. But what about a love song to God who has known us and loved us for years, centuries, millennia? Once we start realizing that God is that consistent with us and that loving with us, then perhaps that will leak out to some of our friends, and they will know that we are Christians by our love.
Sing out the love song.
years ago when the glory came down and heaven came down and filled Mount Sinai, the people said, "You go up there, Moses. We don't want to go up there. We'll die if we go up there. Leave God a ways away." Years later, at the tomb on Resurrection Day, when heaven came down and glory filled that tomb, the mightiest men on earth fell like dead men. This is why the Savior waits and watches for us to lend an opening for Him to come into our hearts. Perhaps sometimes we're afraid of Him coming in, that we'll die because so much glory might come. I don't know. But have you opened the door for Christ to come in? When we absolutely feel on top of the world. There are other times when perhaps we don't feel so good. Sometimes when we take a very close, introspective look at ourselves, we don't like what we see. And we wonder, can anybody love us? Sometimes we feel low, sometimes we feel high. When the times we feel low, we need to remember, Jesus loves even me. Keep that in mind. Once that starts sinking in, that no matter whether it's high or low, Jesus loves us, then the phrases of the Psalms start making a little bit more sense. As the deer panteth, so pant I after you, Lord.
Yeah.
song. It's good to whisper a prayer in the morning, noon, and evening. In fact, all day long. Thank you, Lord, for saving our soul. Is Unto Thee, O Lord, in the key of F.
Unto Thee, O Lord, here I lift up my soul.
Sonia DeLange. I'd like to thank you very much for joining us. We hope that you've been blessed, and we invite you to enjoy and join us this same time next week for the Gathering Place Singers and Strummers. Thank you.